Now, in a previous lecture, we discussed different type of cell reference. Number one, that is relative. Number two, absolute. Third one is mixed reference. Any reference that contain dollar sign before row and before column is called and if your dollar sign is before row or before column, not in row and column but in row or in column, it is called mixed reference. And absolute reference remained fixed, clear? And in the case of your relative reference, it is change according to the position. So now next is, there are some inbuilt functions that are defined in the case of Kelsey. Yes, stand up now. Continuously you are talking. Beta, in case question is in your paper, write down any four functions of Kelsey. It does not mean in Kelsey we can perform calculation. In Kelsey we can create a spreadsheet. These are not functions. Functions are inbuilt functions. These are sum, that is a function wizard. That is a different. Sum function. Second, note down the names. Sum. And second is min function for find out minimum amount, minimum value, max, there is a average, and in some spreadsheet software we use average function in full. ठीक है, कई जगह AVG भी हो जाता है. In some there are average function in complete full word. But there are some function. These functions, I think, very similar because in lower classes you have already used this one. But there are some different functions. If function, there is max A. Yes, but up. Whenever you will use braces, it means this is a function. Beta, I understood. Beta, I am writing only the names. Then number seven, there is max A. Min A. Number eight, here is some, I think, function is not in your syllabus. So these are different functions. So today I will give overview of these, but in next there will be, I think, Saturday there will be a practical period, so we will perform some practical on these functions. So some function, it is used to calculate sum total of all the numeric values. Clear? Min function, it find out the minimum amount or minimum value, numeric value out of number of values. Max function, again find out maximum value from given range. Average, sum total divided by number of cells. Suppose there are 5 cells. Aamne uska sum total kiya, divided by 5 kar diya. But now there is max A. Difference between min and max A, or min and max A is that in the case of your min function or max function, character values are ignored. But whenever you will take max A and min A, your text value will be considered. Now tell me, suppose I have one range, 20, then 10, then here is ABC, and here is 5. If I am using here min function, it will calculate, it will give the answer 5. अगर मैं यहां पे मिन फंक्शन लगाऊं तो आंसर 5 आएगा. रीजन इज टेक्स्ट वैल्यू विल बी इग्नोर्ड. इट मींस ओनली द न्यूमेरिक वैल्यू एंड बुलियन वैल्यू विल बी कंसीडर्ड. बेटा व्हाट इज बुलियन वैल्यू? द वैल्यू हैविंग ट्रू और फॉल्स. तो अगर आप कैसी में ट्रू लिख दोगे, इट इज अ बुलियन वैल्यू. बुलियन वैल्यू को रिप्रेजेंट करने का देयर इज अनदर मेथड. वन ऑलवेज रिप्रेजेंट ट्रू वैल्यू एंड जीरो ऑलवेज रिप्रेजेंट विच वैल्यू. इसका मतलब अगर यहां पे आप ट्रू भी लिख दोगे तो न्यूमेरिक वैल्यू, सपोज आपने यहां पे लिख दिया ट्रू, नॉट टेल मी व्हाट विल बी द मिनिमम वैल्यू. नॉट ए ट्रू वन. तो इस ये 20 है, ये 1 है, ये 10 है, ये 5 है, इनमें से मिनिमम वैल्यू कौन सी होगी? 1. तो फॉल्स की वैल्यू 0. यस बेटा, गर्ल्स क्लियर है बेटा? इन केस यू टाइप्ड हियर ट्रू, इट मींस इट्स वैल्यू विल बी 1. तो इफ यू अप्लाई हियर मिन फंक्शन, हियर इज अ 20, हियर इज अ 1, हियर इज अ 10 एंड 5, मिनिमम वैल्यू इज 1. आंसर विल बी 1. But in case you are using min A, now 20, here is a 1, here is a 10, ye 5 hai, but text value will be considered as 0. Ab answer kya aayega? Answer aayega 0. Kyun aayega 0? Kyunki text value ko aap kya consider kar rahe ho? 0 kar rahe ho. So if you are applying min A, answer will be 0. But if you are applying min function, answer will be 1. Yes, any doubt in this? Beta, I'm just giving this. Yes, stand up now. In CASI, we can insert some different types of values. One is numeric value, that is 20, 10, 5. Second, we can insert text value. Third, we can insert boolean values. Boolean beta, ek कंसेप्ट फ्यूचर में भी आप डिस्कस करोगे. बुलियन मींस जहां पे आपके पास देयर आर टू आंसर ओनली. फॉर एग्जांपल, अगर मैं आपसे कहूं कि आपने PT2 में आप पास हो या फेल, एक ही आंसर आएगा ना, ठीक है? ट्रू और फॉल्स, ठीक है? हैव यू अप्लाइड फॉर आधार कार्ड, तो आप येस और नो में आंसर दोगे. दीज टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन आर कॉल्ड बुलियन. Your answer is yes or no. If your answer is yes, it is considered as 1. If it is no, it is considered as 0. Or computer mein hum isko likhte hain true false mein. Theek hai? The value of true is 1 and value of false is 0. When we apply min function, we consider numeric value and boolean value only. But whenever you are using min A, it means you are going to consider text value also. But remember, for text value you will take 0, but for boolean value, according to the true or false, if value is true you will take 1, if value is false you will take 0. Clear? Concept is clear? Same is in the case of max. In max, we will consider only numeric values and Boolean value. But in the case of your max A, we will also consider text value. Now, next is, here I am typing values and you will give the answer. Answer kya aayega iska? Minus 10, minus 30. India. False. True. So if I apply here, suppose it is an A. It is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My function is max A1 colon A5. Now tell me, what is the answer? So beta, here answer is beta, in place of true you will one beta, you will consider one. So answer is one. Why one beta? Minus 10, minus 30. India is a text value. So ye zero consider hogi. ठीक है, पर हमने क्योंकि मैक्स है तो हमने इसको इग्नोर करना है, इसको लेना ही नहीं है. ठीक है, फॉल्स की जगह क्या हो जाएगा? जीरो. ट्रू की जगह वन. तो माइनस 10, माइनस 30, जीरो एंड वन. सो हियर मैक्सिमम वैल्यू इज वन. नाउ इन केस इफ आई एम टेकिंग हियर, बेटा यहां मैं फॉल्स में हटा देता हूं, यहां पे आई एम इग्नोरिंग द फॉल्स हियर. इसकी जगह ले लेता हूं यहां पे minus 40. Now here I am applying max A. So you will consider text value also. But here text value here it is 0. So minus 10, minus 30, 0, minus 40 and 1. Maximum value is 1. Clear? So this is min A and max A. In both of these we consider text value, but value of text will be 0. Agar hum yahan pe max akela laga lete is case mein, theek hai, tab bhi aapke paas answer 1 nahi aana tha kyunki iski value 0 hai. Mera max A means you will consider text value. Yes. Beta, min A, max A. Clear? Yes. Okay. Now, next is, give me your book. In your book, I think there are some extra functions. Yes, Vida, here is another function that is count. Now tell me, why we use count function? Count function will count in number of elements where numeric value is here, numeric and Boolean value. Okay, students, iske upar count function lagayenge jab 1, 2, 3, 4. But there is another function that is called count A. Count A will also consider text values. Okay, now tell one question for you, beta. Suppose in a column number A, in column A, we having the marks of the students. Okay. और अगर हमने उसके काउंट करने कितने स्टूडेंट्स क्लास में है, तो आप यहाँ पे काउंट फंक्शन लगाओगे या काउंट ए? देखो बेटा, यहाँ पे काउंट भी लगा लो और काउंट ए, बोथ आर सेम. But in case in column A, there are only name of students and you want to apply the formula to find number of students, here count A will work because all the values are tax values. Concept clear? So in I think there is another period, Saturday period. In that practical period, we will do the practical of these functions. Clear? Functions sum, min, max, count, min A, max A. In that period, I will discuss the function. Clear? Yes, online students, any doubt better? So, okay, online students, time is now over. I'm going to close the meeting. Take care. Bye, better.